please don't underestimate how challenging it is to have a child in a wheelchair and transport them to get somewhere.
Youth Challenge provides sports, recreation, and growth activities for children and young adults who have physical disabilities. Transportation can be a difficult thing for anybody, but particularly for 95% of the children who come to Youth Challenge and have some kind of mobility need, our transportation is a lifeline.
The operators of Youth Challenge, based in Westlake, discovered that over the weekend, catalytic converters were stolen from five of the organization's vans, rendering them undrivable. Thieves place a value on catalytic converters because they contain metals like platinum that can be sold to scrap metal recycling companies. Now, the organization's insurance policy will cover the cost of repairs to the vans, but Youth Challenge will have to pay the deductible on each of the vehicles. That's why they are establishing a GoFundMe page to cover that cost. They say the hardest part this week has been telling the kids that various activities have been canceled or postponed.
We're not angry, not bitter, really disappointed. Disappointed that our kids don't get to have those activities for this week. Disappointed our staff, because we're looking forward to it. Disappointed in whomever thought this was a good idea to steal catalytic converters. My guess is that person didn't realize that they were affecting so many people, and had they maybe thought that through, maybe it would have been a different story.